Hello friends, welcome to Jashna Education. In this video, let us learn about decomposition reaction. Decomposition reaction, the reaction in which a single substance is broken down into two or more product is known as decomposition reaction. Decomposition reaction is represented as AB gives rise to A plus B. And the types of decomposition reaction are thermal decomposition reaction, electrolytic decomposition reaction, and photolytic decomposition reaction. Thermal decomposition reaction. When a decomposition reaction is carried out by heating, it is called as thermal decomposition reaction. For example, take a dry test tube and add few green color crystals of hydrated ferrous sulfate. On heating, it first loses water to form anhydrous ferrous sulfate. The equation for this is FeSO4 7H2O gives rise to FeSO4 plus 7H2O in the presence of heat. On further heating of ferrous sulfate, it decomposes to form ferric oxide, sulfur dioxide, and sulfur trioxide. Reddish brown color residue is ferric oxide. Sulfur dioxide and sulfur trioxide gases have a foul smell, and the equation for this is 2FeSO4 gives rise to Fe2O3 plus SO2 and SO3 in the presence of heat. Now let us see some other examples of thermal decomposition reaction. Calcium carbonate on heating decomposes to form calcium oxide and carbon dioxide, and the equation for this is CaCO3 gives rise to CaO plus CO2 in the presence of heat. And calcium carbonate is also known as limestone, and calcium oxide is known as quicklime. Quicklime is used for manufacturing cement. And the other example is, on heating, lead nitrate decomposes to form lead oxide, nitrogen dioxide, and oxygen. And the equation for this is 2PbNO3 taken twice gives rise to 2PbO plus 4NO2 and O2 in the presence of heat. And lead nitrate is white in color, and lead oxide is yellow in color, and nitrogen dioxide is produced as brown fumes. The second type of decomposition reaction is electrolytic decomposition reaction. When a substance is decomposed by passing electric current is called as electrolytic decomposition reaction. And the example for this is 2H2O gives rise to 2H2 plus O2 in the presence of electric current. Let us see this equation in detail. For example, take a plastic mug and drill two holes at its base and fit rubber stoppers in these holes and insert carbon electrodes in these rubber stoppers and connect these electrodes to a 6 volt battery with the key and fill the mug with water in such a way that the electrodes are immersed in the water. Add few drops of sulfuric acid to acidify the water. Sulfuric acid helps to increase the speed of the reaction. Take two test tubes filled with water and invert them over the electrodes. Switch on the current and let it be undisturbed for few minutes. As the current flows, bubbles come out from both the electrodes. The rate of bubble formation is different at two electrodes. During electrolysis, the water gets decomposed into hydrogen and oxygen. Hydrogen is a cation and oxygen is an anion. Hydrogen gas is attracted to cathode and oxygen gas is attracted to anode. We can find the volume of hydrogen gas collected twice than the oxygen because water contains two atoms of hydrogen and one atom of oxygen. Now the test tube is filled with gases and test them by bringing a burning candle near the mouth of the test tube. Hydrogen gas burns with a pop sound. It is a property of hydrogen gas. If we bring the burning candle near the mouth of the other test tube, the candle flame glows brighter. This is a property of oxygen gas. Hydrogen and oxygen are produced by electrolysis of the water. The third type of decomposition reaction is photochemical decomposition reaction or photolytic decomposition reaction. When the decomposition reaction takes place in the presence of sunlight, it is called as photolytic decomposition reaction. For example, take 2 grams of silver chloride in a china dish and place it in the sunlight. For some time, silver chloride is a white color powder and silver chloride decomposes into silver and chlorine gas. chlorine gas escape in air. And silver has a green color and it is left in the watch glass. And the equation for this is 2AgCl in the presence of sunlight gives rise to 2Ag plus Cl2. The other example of photolytic decomposition reaction is silver bromide decomposes in the presence of sunlight to form silver and bromine gas. The equation for this is 2AgBr in the presence of sunlight gives rise to 2Ag plus Br2. Silver chloride and silver bromide reactions are used in black and white photography. In this reaction, energy is absorbed and this is known as endothermic reaction. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, like and share, and do not forget to subscribe my channel.